Winston-Salem team, a team that really struggled its way through the first half, but they have retooled now. The 1-2 swing at a high drive deep to right. Clark looking for it. That ball is way back. It's down the line, and it is gone. It's a home run. It just stayed fair, and Fisher has his first Carolina League home run. And just like that, a leadoff blast for the dash. It's 1-0 in the first inning.